is underway to create a temporary channel to allow ships past the wreckage of the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore. Crews have been using cutting torches to burn this through the steel throughout the weekend and then lifting pieces of the bridge out of the water. A fourth crane is expected to arrive today to help out. In all, about 40 ships and 400 people will be working to clear that vital waterway.